Hi friends, this is Rajshekhar Reddy. In this video, we will learn how to install JDK in Ubuntu software. For that, go to Ubuntu Home and search for Terminal. And open that terminal and simply type Java C command. Then you will see whether Java is installed in our machine or not. If you get these options, Java is not installed in your machine. So that I will type I will give one command, type in your system, then JDK will be installed in your machine. Sudo apt install and copy that above open JDK 9 JDK headless. Copy that command and paste it in after the sudo apt install open JDK 9 and click on enter. Once you click on enter, it will ask your password. Enter your password and again it will ask you whether you want, do you want to continue, yes or no. Click on yes. Once you click on yes and click on enter, after that it is going to download the file from the internet. It is around 183 MB of file want to download. It takes a little bit time. Once it downloaded the file, trying to process and trying to install on your machine. Yes, it's installed on your machine. Type the command clear. Okay, it will clear the screen. And now again type Java C command on your terminal. Then you will get lot of options showing that Java options. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching.